Anthony Fasano here from the Engineering Management Institute. In this Engineering Manager 80/20 Shorts video, I want to answer a question I recently received from an engineer. How do I show my company that I'm ready to transition from engineer to manager? Great question. And let me start to give this answer by explaining that from our research at EMI, there are three important skill sets that successful engineering managers are able to employ. One of them is project management skills. The second one is people management skills. And the third one is emotional intelligence, or the ability to engage with people on that level. And so firstly, think of how you perform in those three areas. You'll need to show your company that you have some of those skill sets so that they know that you're ready to go from engineer to manager. So the next question is, how do I do that? You do things and you show your company that you're doing things that builds those skills and exhibits those skills. So that might be making presentations on behalf of your company. Maybe you do lunch and learns within the company. Maybe eventually you're doing presentations for a local association and your company is aware of that, right? You take on leadership roles in professional associations locally, president, secretary, vice president, and you become very active. That will get your name and your company's name out there and they will recognize that. And that's part of that people management skill set. And then lastly, volunteer to do things at work that are above your level. I know when I was practicing as a civil engineer, I used to volunteer to go to agency meetings or planning board meetings in the evening on my own time, and I didn't charge it because I wanted to learn how to present effectively in front of clients and in front of boards. And my company saw that, and they saw that I was ready to make that transition. So you're going to firstly have to understand the three different skill sets that successful engineering managers need, and then build those skill sets and show your company that you're building or have built them in whatever ways you can. I hope that's helpful, because going from engineer to manager is something that many engineers want to do. And if you follow this path, I believe it will help you to do that successfully. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel here. We do put out videos weekly. And until next time, I hope that you continue to engineer your own success.
PPI is a proud sponsor of the Engineering Management Institute. Thinking about advancing in your career by taking your FE, PE, or SE exam? Visit ppi2pass.com to find everything you need to start preparing today.